in Bloomington, Minnesota, an interdivisional battle of importance in both divisions as the Buffalo Sabres visit the North Stars. Jude Drouin is one of Minnesota's most consistent point getters. Along with veteran goal scorer Danny Grant, the Minnesota offense is ready. Cesar Maniago will supply the goaltending. The Buffalo Sabres have youthful productivity on offense with rookie Hugh Harris. And Calder Trophy candidate Jim Schoenfeld provides muscle on defense. Dave Dryden is in goal. The Sabres have failed to make the playoffs in their first 2 years of existence. Now, with 17 regular season games remaining, they're in fourth place, but only 4 points in front of Detroit in the nip-and-tuck fight for the final playoff berth in the East. The North Stars are in the midst of a Wild West Division struggle for the playoffs. Coming into tonight, they're in third place, just 1 point in front of St. Louis and 5 points ahead of fifth place Pittsburgh. The atmosphere is charged with tension and tempers flare during a scoreless first period. When the second period gets underway, Minnesota clears the puck out of its own zone. Danny Grant zeroes in on the Buffalo net. Backhander hits the goalpost, and the rebound hops through the crease. Gil Perreault stick handles in the offensive zone for the Sabres. He swings behind the net and centers for Rick Martin. Martin shoots, but Maniago makes a big save. Rene Robert passes to Larry Hillman on the left point. Hillman's shot deflects off Maniago's pad straight up in the air, and Ted Harris swats it to the corner. Mike Robitaille executes a slick poke check, and Rene Robert has a breakaway. Robert shoots, and Maniago saves. The rebound, another save, and Danny Grant controls for the North Stars. Jude Drouin feeds Grant again. Grant passes back to the point, but Buffalo goalie Dave Dryden catches the soft floater and hangs on. Tracy Pratt passes to Mike Robitaille as the Sabres try to get their offense in gear. But Minnesota newcomer Terry Holbrook comes up with a puck and races right back into the Buffalo end. Number 10, Murray Oliver makes the pickup and slides the puck out to Doug Moens on the near point. Moens shoots and Holbrook tips it in. Rookie Holbrook's second goal of the season gives the North Stars a 1-0 lead late in period two. Craig Ramsey's center ice blast is way wide of the net, and the North Stars control in their own zone. With time running out, Lou Nanny passes over to Doug Moens, and Minnesota heads up ice for one last rush. Moens headmans the puck to Buster Harvey. Harvey shoots and scores. Into the final period, and Minnesota has the Sabres pinned in their own end. J.P. Parise drops the puck for Fred Barrett. Barrett's shot is wide and bounces off the backboards. Dennis Hextall gathers in the elusive puck and cuts to the left side. Hextall centers, and Goldsworthy scores. On the replay, you'll see number 8, Bill Goldsworthy, left unattended on goalie Dryden's doorstep. Goldsworthy jams Hextall's centering pass into the net for his 21st goal of the season, and the North Stars lead 3-0 after 38 seconds of the third period. The Minnesota forechecking game continues to frustrate the Sabres. Tracy Pratt clears a centering attempt, and Don Luce finally leads a Buffalo rush up ice. Luce to Larry Mickey. Mickey moves to the middle, fakes, shoots, and it's just wide. Luce passes back to Mickey, and he scores. The Sabres are on the board with 17:46 still remaining in the game. Jim Schoenfeld slashes Terry Holbrook, and as referee Art Skov makes the call, Schoenfeld takes a moment to voice his obvious displeasure. Schoenfeld is off for 2 minutes, and the North Stars have a power play opportunity to add to their two-goal margin. Gil Perreault tries a shorthanded rush for Buffalo, but Cesar Maniago makes a juggling glove-hand save on his hard shot. Now Minnesota presses the attack in the offensive zone. Minnesota is keeping the puck alive, but can't seem to organize their power play tactics. Tim Horton's clearing attempt is kept in by Danny Grant. Grant to Parise, to Goldsworthy, and Horton breaks it up again. Parise sends it back to the point. Grant shoots, Horton blocks it, and passes ahead to Don Luce on a breakaway. Luce comes in, shoots, and scores. Here's a second look from behind the net as Tim Horton stops the shot and sends a perfect lead pass to Don Luce ahead of the field. Luce races in, lets Maniago make the first move, and drills it. The Sabres' shorthanded goal cuts the Minnesota lead to 3-2 with 15:26 left on the clock. Now the Sabres are looking for the equalizer. After trailing 3-0, they'd love to get out of Minnesota with one hard-earned point from a tie game. But Cesar Maniago is holding on for the North Stars. Gil Perreault winds up, fires, and Maniago makes a leaping save. The Sabres try to form another rush. Steve Atkinson comes across the blue line. The shot, and Maniago saves. The rebound, and the Sabres are stopped again. Jude Drouin carries the puck out of danger for Minnesota. Ahead to Jerry Byers. Byers shoots. The rebound to Buster Harvey. Score! Stars topple the Sabres 4-2 behind Buster Harvey's two-goal performance, and they gain valuable ground in that Wild West Division playoff scramble.